So, just for basic information, I disable shadows and other sheets to record in more frames than 3 per second. And hopefully, I will be able to get any uploadable footage to YouTube instead of my regular trash. However, I can't promise much. As you can see, we are running from clown steady all the way to drifter last. Is water, and that's it. That will be probably most of the water. Honestly, current version probably make them swim across. Because they see terrain in mid, and I'm highly afraid that they will use it as indicator. All the way near road here. Shortcut here. And they will hit there. If they go there, that will be successful patching. However, I would much rather prefer this. I just not sure if they will catch it. Like they should, but if not, this is second best option. This tier is absolutely worst because there is a lot of water anyway, and running from there to there is not very helpful. By the way, I'm not sure if that's all my people. I have 11 of them. Well, I'm sure nobody left behind, so don't think anybody speeded. If they did, it was just for me, not them. Okay, that was dynamic direction change in new chunk, which might mess up everything. Yes. Yes, they will be going there. That's absolutely fucking terrible. Maybe even worse. Oh, I will not be big fan of this road at all. Honestly, you cannot travel through this efficiently. It will always be clunk. Oh no. This is worst. So some of my guys decided that there is water, but not all of them because I had pause loading. Yep, exactly. Let me test something. I just wonder where will all of them go if I let them out of the water and with correctly loaded terrain. The road. Completely different road. However, these guys are aimless, so this is not perfect. Okay, maybe I clicked wrong or something. Maybe I was trying to click inside the house or something. Because that was the direction four guys from before took. Well, it's kind of crappy because ideally you should always load map correctly and pause loading should be never happening. However, there are still some limitations inside of Kenshi that I cannot really cover up. Like, honestly, I wonder how the fuck you can fuck up so simple thing like loading them up. First, it should be loading HMap, it is probably loading bit by bit. Anyway, as you can see, there is like completely different patching once you load the map and once map is not loaded correctly. That will be it.